Everybody, good morning. Amazon just came.
Wake up, things.
I've got my new reseller stuff. I'm moving up
we
in the world.
We got a camera.
Yeah, we got it. Well, we got a tripod. We already had a camera. Where'd the other ring go? Finger?
Ring?
Finger?
Right here.
Oh, God, there goes our... We got... Okay. Yeah. So, if other resellers or... Even, I guess this applies to everybody on my channel. This is The Real Witches. I am a hoodoo practitioner. One of my friends. And I homeschool. And I have medical problems. So you'll see a lot of videos on this channel about a lot of different topics. One of my friends came up with the word spiritual arts practitioner. So that's actually my new word for myself. But as a spiritual arts practitioner, I wanted to get a tripod, a ring light, really for Poshmark. I'm a Poshmark ambassador. Plus, I sell on other sites, but Poshmark's the one I want the pretty pictures for. So I broke down. I finally bought a ring light. I gave myself 6 months on Poshmark to decide if I really wanted to go full blast or not. And I did so good at Christmas time, I've decided to go full blast this year. So I bought a ring light. A tripod, they came together. I bought them on Amazon. They weren't very expensive.
This is the stand for it.
Okay. Kinda. Can I just show the box? Is what I'm trying to show. Okay. UB size, that's the ring light and the tripod I bought. These, oh God, I lost the package for and I forget what brand they
were.
Maybe
it was in there, Mom.
No, it was in the wrapping down here. Okay. Sorry, I should have done this before. I threw them out. Item, well, there's the item number. I don't think they really had like a huge, you know, name or anything. They're just off Amazon. What's that one say?
Wait, two block thing.
Okay, yeah. So, you know, I just went on Amazon. I pretty much picked out and cheapies. I couldn't find for the price I wanted a single ring thing. I didn't really need two. But I figure I'll either sell this one to another reseller or I'll put it by my bed for, you know, my own jewelry.
I like it.
Because I do lose rings when I take them off at night. So maybe this will help me with that. And then I won't need to buy new jewelry for myself so much. But one is definitely for work. One I'll either sell or, like I said, keep for myself. And then I got this for necklaces. And then we have our light ring, which we will be opening up and reviewing shortly. I've never used one before. I'm not going to videotape me trying to put one together because I'm not the brightest ship on the ocean and it's going to take me a minute. But we will be back to say how we like it. Okay. Bye from Seda and Jessa at Broomsticked at artfire.com. And Jess's Juju on Facebook, and Jess's Treasures on Facebook, and a whole bunch of stuff. Okay, bye.
Bye.